Good morning, students. Today's class I'm going to start with this beautiful thought. Save and respect the girl child because she is the future of the family, country and world. When we read this thought, we think of the first, the image which we get, the person who stands in front of us is a girl, the girl child. Definitely, when we understand this thought, we think and we remind us that yes, today it is very important to save and respect the girl child because she is the future of the family, country and world. So today's our unit is on this thought only. The name of the unit I'm going to declare. Before that, I'm going to ask a simple question to you, right? And you have to give the answer. Why do we celebrate National Girl Child? Definitely, I have written the answer here. My dear students, National Girl Child is celebrated every year on 24th of January as a National Observance Day for the Girl Child. The celebration was started to offer more supports and new opportunities to the girls in the country. It is celebrated to increase the awareness among people about all the inequalities faced by the girl child in the society. Inequality about girl child is a vast problem which includes many areas like protection, honor, child marriage, nutrition, legal rights and so many. National Girl Child Day has been started as a National Girls Development Mission by the Government of India. This mission raised the awareness among people about the importance of girls' promotion. So that this day we celebrate every year as a National Girl Child Day, and our unit name is also the girl child. Just think about this, that definitely when we think about the society, right, at that time we forget her identity, and when a task, difficulties, problems arise at that time, we remember her and she comes front. She faced the problem. She faced that difficulties and she gets the solution. So my dear students, definitely you have to respect to your mother, your sister. Right? So this is our unit, the girl child. National Girl Child Day on 24th January. Don't forget to celebrate. Wish your mother and sister. Okay. Now we are going to see the lesson chapters which we are going to learn in this unit. There are total 3 chapters are there. In that, 2 lesson and 1 poem is there. 2 prose and 1 poetry. Now, before going to start our lesson, warm up ourselves. And for that, I'm going to ask a simple question that which is related to our lesson. And the question is, what is a diary? A diary is a personal document an individual to store his emotions, thoughts or feelings on diary basis. You can write whatever you feel. You can write whatever you think. Then whatever you are writing, that feelings express your happiness, express your sadness, express your excitement, express your surprises. A diary can be whatever you decide and should be a place where can be honest, right? And the next question is there, what is the most famous diary? Everyone knows very well about this, that what is the most famous diary in the world, right? With more than 31 million copies sold in 67 languages. And this diary is the diary of a young girl. A diary of young girl, best known as the diary of Anne Frank. Anne Frank, and this diary is there for our syllabus. We are going to learn, we are going to know about Anne Frank, about her diary in this lesson. Okay, so all of you, open your textbook, keep your textbook in front of you. We are going to start the lesson. You have to read the lesson and you have to find out new words, underline these new words and write in your English CW. And now we are going to see in the next class. Here.